This life is one act. Why do we lay all these traps? We put them right in our path when we just want to be free. I will not waste my days making up all kinds of ways to worry about all the things that will not happen to me. So I just let go of what I know I don't know. And I know I only do this by living in the moment, living my life easy and breezy.
A little bit of a different idea to the course and what sort of course it goes through. grass expected, so we're not dressing the scene.
Have you laid grass behind, did you?
But it's going to echo the beat.
Well,
it's used in motorcycle racing, so a lot of injuries, a lot of flies. Here we are, number two, and this is one of two entries from Opportunity Youth.
Opportunity Youth works right across the country with young people who want to make changes in their life, who want to make things better for themselves. They might not have had the best start, but they want to make sure they continue in a really good, positive way.
Brilliant. And are you going to come back here to the Hillsborough Easter Festival with a new machine?
Definitely, yes. We're definitely talking about it. We're already getting plans together, sort of watching what everybody else is doing. So hopefully we'll come back bigger and stronger and a wee bit quicker.
Well, you're like one of those smaller Grand Prix teams at the moment. You're at the back of the grid at the moment, but you're going to be creeping up with a few donations maybe for materials and stuff.
Yes, well, we'll put a call out there. That's what we had this time. Everything was donated to us and given to us. So we'll hopefully be able to do the same next year and maybe get in some bigger, some better stuff, better quality. So anybody out there wants to donate their help, we're welcome. We're open to all offers.
Brilliant, absolutely brilliant. And your driver, is he okay?
Both drivers are good, they're both enjoying it, Stefan and Matt, so they're having a good time, they're both enjoying it, they're fine.
Right, great to see you here, and it's just what this sort of thing is all about.
Definitely, that's why we came here, we just wanted to come and have a bit of fun, and let the young people do something that they could put their heart and soul into and finish, and be proud of something that they've achieved.
Brilliant, so we do it all for a bit of fun, the Soapbox event, which has been going for quite a number of years now, and it's third different course here in Hillsborough. And there you are, Youth Opportunity. Great Opportunity Youth. Great to see them here, and we hope they'll come back many years in the future.
Cast a spell on me, you hit me like the sky fell on me, and I decided you look well on me, so let's go somewhere no one else can see you and me. Turn the lights out now, now I'll take you by the hand you another drink, drink it if you can you spend a little time, time is slipping away from us, so stay with me. Make you glad you came.